Hi, I'm Susan Rutledge, and in this video, I'm going to show you a really quick graphic styles hack that I wish I had known a long time ago. First, you've got to start out with an object that has a graphic style you want to copy. You can't stack a group of objects. This is one object that has a fill color and four separate strokes. If you don't know how to create that kind of an object, I'll leave a link to a tutorial at the end of this video that will show you how to create multiple strokes on one object using the appearance panel. So what I'm going to do is get the ellipse tool and drag out a circle. It has a black stroke and a white fill. I'd like it to have the same characteristics or graphic style that my rectangle has. So I'll move over to the Layers tab. I'll twirl the layers open. I have a layer with my rectangle that has the attributes I want to copy, and I have the ellipse with the white fill and the black stroke. All I have to do is click on the target button of the object with the graphic style I want to copy. I'll press down the Option key on a Mac, the Alt key on a PC, and simply drag the target button to the target button of the ellipse where I want to copy that graphic style. I'll release my mouse, and instantly the graphic style has been copied, and that's all there is to it. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this quick little video. I just learned this trick and I wanted to share it with you. I would like to invite you to subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. That'll keep you from missing any of my future tutorials, and I'll look forward to seeing you again next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye now.